it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
...25%. Each one of these competitors only has a 25% chance of winning this match. Those aren't great odds for any of these athletes.
I am so glad we're here to see this championship match. This is gonna be good. Ooh, did you see the head snap back? Come on, don't get scared. Let them tear each other apart. This match isn't close to being done.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Kelly Kelly?
Well, after everything she's been through, she wants to live the dream and leave here with the Women's Championship. Now, I don't get that. Why break it up this early? If I was in a match like this, I'd want my opponents to get as worn down as quickly as possible.
Kelly Kelly's looking impressive right now. But then again, Kelly Kelly always looks impressive.
There's another big right hand.
What a haymaker! A huge right hand! Knocked into the middle of next week! This one's about the Women's Championship, and nothing means more to these divas than that fight. Oh, out of nowhere!
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count-out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title. Hey! And the princess counters it.
Kelly Kelly is showing so much aggression.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to mess with her. Well, not when she's like this, at least. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. Watch it!
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Oh, nice counter.
Right on the tailbone.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
Kelly. The shoulder up.
Even though Kelly kicked out this time, she might not have enough to do it again. Oh, a face buster!
And the boot connects with the abdomen. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Uh-oh, this is bad.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Too slow. She escapes the hold. Eve always does her homework. She likes to evolve her offense, and that tandem makes Eve a very difficult competitor.
And again, this is for the women's title.
What a nasty elbow. Look at this, look at this.
I gotta start keeping an EMT by me during these Eve matches. Every time I see her, my heart skips a beat.
Look at this.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, if not enough.
The champ counters, and you see the result. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. And there's the face buster.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. There's a drop kick.
Big move coming. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Just squeezing down.
There's the save. How close was that?
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
The princess hit it. Will that be enough?
One, two,
three. The champ wins.